fish in the well. Don't ask me, I'll never tell. I looked at you as it fell, and now you're in my way. I trade my soul for a wish, pennies and dimes for a kiss. I wasn't looking for this, but now you're in my way. Your stare was holding, ripped jeans, skin was showing. Hot night wind was blowing. Where you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you.
Hello, car enthusiast community, and welcome to the review of the Toyota RAV4's XA30s, and their years range from 2006 through 2012. The Toyota RAV4 was redesigned for the 2006 model year, using an all-new platform, and was first unveiled at the 2005 Frankfurt Motor Show. It uses an electric power steering system known as the EPS. The third generation RAV4 is offered in two versions, a short or long wheelbase model. The short wheelbase model is only sold in Japan, Europe, and New Zealand, and for New Zealand is only diesel, with the long wheelbase RAV4 sold in Australia, New Zealand, and North America. Since 2007, the extended length RAV4 is also sold alongside its shorter counterpart in Japan as the Toyota Vanguard, albeit with a revised front end bodywork incorporating a revised grille, bumper, bonnet, and headlamps. When the larger XA40 arrived in 2012, the shorter wheelbase model was kept in production for the Japanese market and sold instead of a new version until 2016. Japanese models went on sale in 2005 at Toyota's NEDS dealer. The three-door was dropped in the beginning of 2007, leaving Toyota without a mini SUV until 2009, with the Toyota Urban Cruiser, which is only sold in Europe, North America as the Scion XD, and Japan as Toyota IST. The XA30 series RAV4 was sold only in Japan until July 2016, where the XA40 is not to be offered. Toyota discontinued the Vanguard in November 2013 in favor of the redesigned XU60 Harrier. As the RAV4 continued to grow, it became expensive and to own in Japan due to the exterior dimensions and engine displacement, placing it in the upper tax bracket as defined by the Japanese government, dimensions regulations, and annual road tax obligations. It is also the first generation of RAV4 to be offered in regular for Asian and European markets, dropping the spare wheel from the rear, and extended for North American and Australian market versions. The extended length RAV4 is larger by 21% in interior volume from the last generation and now has an available third row seat for children only in North America and Japan. The RAV4 can still be had in either front wheel drive or all wheel drive in North America and Japan. However, most countries only sell the all wheel drive version. In 2008, for the 2009 model year, the RAV4 was given a mid-cycle refresh in some markets, featuring a number of changes including an all-new 4-cylinder engine and a redesigned front end and tweaked rear end. The limited model gets a different front grille and bumper cover over other models. The sport model features a bigger spoiler and red badging along with an option on the V6 model to have a rear door without the externally mounted spare tire, known as the run-flat tires that are used on this model. New features slash options include turn signal integrated into the side mirrors, backup camera with monitored built-in to rear view mirror, satellite navigation, smart keyless entry, a push-button starter, a multi-function instrument cluster display, and etc. Much of the interior remains as before. In 2009, it was also the first time for the Canadian market to have a two-wheel drive model sold in Canada. In 2011, for the 2012 model year, the RAV4 underwent another facelift based on Vanguard styling. The vehicles were built in Toyota's Tahara Aichi assembly plant and under contract by Toyota Industries in Nagakusa Ubu Aichi plant. Beginning in November 2008, vehicles for the North American market were built in the Toyota Motor Manufacturing Canada Incorporated second plant. And beginning in March 2009, Chinese models began production by Tianjin Fao Toyota Motor Corporation in a joint venture plant in Tianjin, China. In 2015, the XA30 series RAV4 was awarded the Wheels TV Pre-Owned Vehicle of the Year title. Now for their powertrain, is that these RAV4s, only the North American models, include the choices of 2.4-liter 2AZ FE inline 4 or 3.5-liter 2GRFE V6 engine. The V6 model has 270 horsepower output, and in model years of 2009, a slightly larger 178 horsepower 2.5-liter 2ARFE inline 4 replaced the previous 166 horsepower 2.4-liter engine. Either four-cylinder engine came equipped with a four-speed automatic. The North American RAV4 with 3.5-liter 2GRFE V6 is fitted with a five-speed automatic transmission. Now here's how they sound.
Legit. No joke.
In 2012, when I was on a vacation in Montreal, Canada, I saw my godfather's brother had a silver 2011 Toyota RAV4 as his recent SUV. I rode it one time hanging out with him for a short errand. And after looking and thinking about it, and when going back to New York, this car seems to be a RAV4 that becomes the first to be a longer compact SUV for Toyota. It was compared to the previous generations I've remembered since I was in Haiti. Speaking of Haiti, I was on a summer vacation for 3 weeks of my native coast in 2021. On August 20th, 2021, I rode a blue 2011 Toyota RAV4 towards the eastern rural regions of southern Haiti to catch a boat ride to the near Dominican border early in the morning. And that was my last day being in Haiti since July 29th. Now moving on to the resolutions. The reliability greatly improved from the last generation. It was caused by a 21% increase in spacious dimension, including a third row seating option. And its body platform is no longer the copy of Toyota Corolla and Carina. One thing I like about these cars is they're designed to represent what a millennial-friendly redesigned RAV4 is. But my dislikes are that these are the first RAV4s without a manual transmission and the rear trunk opens sideways, which was insufficient for in exterior spacing. The Toyota RAV4 is a practical, easy-to-drive small SUV. The 2.5L inline 4 engine in the 2009 Plus RAV4 is the best engine choice. It's fuel-efficient, reliable, and should last long with good care. The 3.5-liter V6 is also mostly trouble-free. Although we have found some complaints about the oil consumption in the 2006 through 2008 V6 models, there have been also complaints about the 2.5-liter ones in the 2006 through 2008 RAV4s, including stripped threads for the head bolts and excessive oil consumption. It's a good idea to check the engine oil levels regularly and keep it topped, as driving with low oil level can cause problems. As of March 2020, Consumer Reports rates the 2006 and the 2008 through 2012 Toyota RAV4 model years as recommended.
But wait! There's more!
One special time, Toyota worked together with Tesla Motors to develop the second generation RAV4 electric vehicle, and the electric SUV was scheduled for market launch late in the third quarter of 2012. Production was limited to 2,600 units during the first 3 years, and sales were limited to California only, beginning with San Francisco Bay Area, Los Angeles / Orange County, and San Diego. The second generation Toyota RAV4 electric vehicle has an output of 154 horsepower, powered by a 41.8 kilowatts lithium-ion battery pack that Toyota expects to deliver a U.S. Environmental Protection Agency rated range of 92 miles in standard charge mode and 182 kilometers, known as 113 miles in extended charge mode, for a combined range of 103 miles and a combined fuel economy of 3.1 liters per 100 kilometers as per 91 miles per gallon and 76 miles per gallon US. The RAV4 electric vehicle battery pack and electric components are similar to those used in a Tesla Model S launched in June 2012 because Tesla Motors is the manufacturer of that powertrain. I personally would pick the electric vehicle version more than the gasoline, since electric vehicles weren't so popular back then. Now, the rate for these cars is about a 9 out of 10. So, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and give your throwbacks and thoughts to these third generation RAV4s.
The day I first met you, you told me you never fall in love. But now that I get you, I know fear is what it really was. Now here we are.
Reply. The world is up.